Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. I hope so. Before starting today's video, I hope so that you all watch part 1 video of chapter number 1, Evolution of Computer. Here is a chapter number 1, Evolution of Computer, and part 2 video. Which topic we not covered in last part, that topic we will cover in this part. So today I'm going to explain you about few IT inventors. Last time I already explained you about first IT inventor, who is the father of computer, and he is Charles Babbage. Do you all remember name of this person? Why we call this person a father of computer? Because he only start inventing a computer. So that's why we call Charles Babbage as a father of a computer. Clear everyone? Now, in this topic, in this part, I will explain you about rest of the IT inventors from your textbook. So let's begin with it. Here is one IT inventor whose name is Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace. Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace, whose picture you can see on the right hand side. She is Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace, her full name, and we can call as a short Augusta Ada Lovelace or Lady Ada Lovelace, but her full name is Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace. She was an English mathematician and writer. She was English mathematician and writer, chiefly known for her work on Charles Babbage's analytical engine. Chiefly known for her work on Charles Babbage analytical engine. Last time, in the last part video, I explained you about Charles Babbage's two invention, difference engine and analytical engine. So she worked on Charles Babbage analytical engine. Clear everyone? Now she is considered as the first programmer. So that's why she is considered as the first programmer who suggested binary data storage, that a computer understand only and only binary number system, means 0 and 1. Clear everyone? Lady Ada Lovelace suggest a binary data storage 0 and 1 instead of decimal numbers. Decimal number means what? In which except 0 and 1, 0 to 9 number include. And using 0 to 9 number, you can create any number. Okay? So, computer can understand only binary number. This thing suggested by Lady Ada Lovelace, and she is known as the first programmer. Students, you must have to remember this thing, that who is the known as the first programmer. So her name is Lady Ada Lovelace or Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace. Clear everyone? Now next IT inventor is George Bully. Next one is George Bully. This person invent which thing? So George Bully, an English mathematician. In a first part only I explain you that computer can be used for complex calculation, and it was used by only mathematician and engineers, right? So that's why whoever the IT person is there, he was either scientist, engineers or a mathematician. Okay, so George Bully was an English mathematician. What he do? He solved the mathematical problem by reducing them to a series of positive or negative answered question. Okay, whenever you solve mathematical problem, it gives you answer in a positive or a negative answer. Okay, but what he did link them, means positive answer link with the binary number system, which suggested by Lady Ada Lovelace. Clear everyone? So that's why what he did, except giving answer of any mathematical problem in a positive or negative, he linked this answer with binary number, means 0 and 1. How? That if your answer, you get the answer 1, means that your answer is positive. Your result is 1, it means that your answer is positive. And if you get 0, it means your answer is negative. Clear? So that's way 1 and 0 and 1 link with this positive and negative answer. 0 means negative answer and 1 means positive answer. Clear everyone? This system known as the Boolean logic. Last time also I told you that whoever invent anything, he kept that invention name from their own name, either first name or from last name. So this invention, so whatever the system is here, known as the Boolean logic. Boolean, the person name Boolean. Look at this, right? Bully, George Bully. And from this name, invention name also, Boolean logic. Clear everyone? So it is very easy to remember this thing in an exam time also, that you get the same name, then that thing invented by this person. Clear everyone? Became the fundamental principle for the design of computer circuits. In the computer circuit is there, and it was designed by George Bully. Clear everyone? Now you want to see the picture of George Bully? Okay, I will show you the picture of George Bully afterwards. Okay, now Dr. Hermann Hollerith. Who is Dr. Hermann Hollerith? Okay, he is also IT inventor. But what he invent? So Hermann Hollerith, an American statistician. It is one kind of mathematician type, right? Now, Hermann Hollerith, an American statistician, invented a machine called tabulating machine. Which machine? Tabulating machine. And what is the work of this tabulating machine? On the right hand side, you can see the picture of tabulating machine. Right? Now, on the right hand side, you can see the picture of tabulating machine. Okay, it was capable of reading data, processing it, and giving the desired output. What it do? Reading data means you give the input, at that time it read the data. Processing on it means it process on that data, and then afterward it gives you desired output. In a 4 standard, you already got the example of IPO, input process output, or life example, like of pizza, right? That if you want to make a pizza, as an input you have to take pizza base, pizza sauce, vegetables, cheese. Right? Then afterward, you have to put it in a microwave oven or in on a fry pan for a processing. Right? And in the end, as an output, what you get? Ready pizza. Okay? So that's way we give input to computer, process on it, and then computer give you desired output. So it was who? Tabulating machine, capable of reading data, processing it, and giving the desired output. This is the pro use of tabulating machine. How you give the input to this tabulating machine? So you have to give input through a punch card, right? punching machine that for us in a school or in offices right now for employees, that employees come on a perfect time or not. So for that, why, that's why all employees have their iCard. Okay, whenever they come to office or school, they have to first punch on a machine with their iCard, right? When they show their iCard to machine, it means that computer enter, means that machine enter that teachers or employees into school. That this time teacher or employee come to school. Okay, so that's way. Here also input was given through a punch card. Punch card is like just like a teacher's iCard or employee's iCard. Okay, the punch card were used to record and store data or information. Why the punch card is used? So punch card were used to record and store data or information. So do you understand what is the tabulating machine and what Dr. Herman Honrich invented for which purpose? Okay, and here is a picture of tabulating machine. Clear everyone? Now let's move on a next IT inventor. You can see here George Bully. I told you that afterwards I will show you the George Bully who invented Boolean logic, right? So here you can see in a picture that the person is George Bully. Okay, inventor of Boolean logic. Now next topic. John von Neumann. Who is he? What he invented? So a modern type of computer. A modern type of computer came into existence with John von Neumann's development of software written in a binary code. Now he start writing, means John von Neumann start writing software, means development of software using binary code. Binary code means what? 0 and 1. Clear? So he only first person who start writing software or development of software by writing binary code, means 0 and 1. It was only von Neumann who started the practice of storing data and instruction in a binary code. Whenever you save your file, whenever you making any document, you save your file in a computer system, right? So he was the first person only who started practice of storing data and instruction, but in which code? Binary code. Okay, in a computer memory. Before that, no one know that computer have a memory and it can store data. Okay, he also initiated the use of memory to store data as well as program. Just like right now I told you that before that, no one know that computer memory is used for storing data as well as program. Okay, he only start initiated the use of memory to store data as well as program. Neumann joined hand with Presper Eckert. Neumann joined with, means with the help, Presper Eckert, joined with Presper Eckert. Who is Presper Eckert? American electrical engineer. Okay, electrical engineer. And John Moseley, other person also, American physicist. Okay, so first Presper Eckert and John Moseley. Neumann joined with these two person. Okay, and what they all three made? So in a consulting role and AdWalk, this is a name of computer. Okay, AdWalk was built using binary code in 1950. Okay, now these three person worked together in a consulting role, and AdWalk was built using binary code in 1950. Okay, now AdWalk concept of storing different programs on a punch card. Punch card, who invented? Where it is used? It was used in a tabulating machine. Herman Hollerith invented a tabulating machine, and in that machine, how you give input the data? using a punch card. Okay, so now that was concept of storing different program on a punch card, where you can store the different program on a punch card. Okay, led to the advancement of computer that we know today, and it was the starting of advancement of computer that we know today. Clear everyone? So this was John von Neumann, one more IT inventor who started inventing just like today's computer. Here on the screen you can see the picture of John von Neumann, how he looks like. Okay, so now here I'm going to stop today's video. I hope whatever I explain you in today's video, you got the point, the understanding. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in a comment section. Next time, I will come with next part of this chapter number 1 and with a new topic of your textbook. Till then, stay safe and stay healthy. Bye everyone.